friend. I am glad I found you. Just let me catch my breath. The Duke of Crows sent us far and wide looking for you. My wings ache from...
Yes, you need the metal.
This is it. Everglow. Follow me. Watch your step, Daedalus. These stones are near to ruin, just like everything else here. Closed! Closed! You'll have to find another way round. Thank you.
church. Sour face. No shit face. Be careful.
Do your worst, Night Hag. You'll get nothing from me.
Interlopers. No. I'll not be.
Thank you. I'm accustomed to being captured.
A Shrike captain wouldn't defend just any gate. This must lead back to the city. Follow me.
I recognize this place. These are the tunnels that lead to the Kagadum. Looks like the Factotums put up a fight when the Shadow came through.
I don't often... With the shadow barrier removed, we tighten that up. You know I don't... The shadow's got to be approaching the throne by now. We have to hurry. The defense system locked down the bridge. Slag it. I can use this terminal to unlock it, but the alarm cut the power. It looks like it has two charging junctions. I need you to find two core pumps.
Beginning entity analysis. Error. Accessing motive.
shadows, even thicker than before. Damn. The shadow banishing spell I used on the... I see something. Some kind of light burning away the corruption. Try throwing that switch. Another switch. Try it out. When Silver Sill saved me, he said I would shine a light. Could this be... Questions for a long time. Let's keep moving. So the seal had the foresight to install those lamps here too.
My shadows again. Relish the victory while you can. It'll take more than lamps to keep me from the throne alive.
Partition governs all Axel operations and gate controls. How can I assist you? Evaluating access petition. Dreaming.
The release.
I will unlock this fool from the throne and claim what's mine.
doing?
Never mind where I came from. I'm keeping Seal alive, you ungracious crew. We can't let this shadow escape.
Just hurry. I can't hold the light for long.
Even now, at the end, you bicker. How predictable you are. Why do you struggle so? Do you not see that it's hopeless? Sleep now. Give in to the dark. Godling, the Triad looms upon Somerset shores. All that is shall be ours.
Well done. Now enough theatrics, Lushana. On your feet. Lushana?
We should return to the surface. This is no place for mortals. Prisoner. Clever. Altruism. Ask and you shall have it. It is done. The
still.
In the shop, leaders, you will find.
Thank you.
not looking, is he?
It's all right. Let it all out.
Mind yourself around Sol. Oh, he's the type. Yeah. Can't really say that any of.
Again, the black
Your
feather cord seeks shiny baubles.
Are we?
The black
Your hand.
A tribute, say? Flap my feathers and call no respect! No respect!
Oh,
featherless
in honor it!
Murder! Murder!
Verified.
I'll figure out how.
Be careful in the Vale. It's dangerous down there.
Reflecting. Memory engaged. Gathering data. The Grass Fortress. Beginning analysis to chart possible outcomes. No relevant. We count the number of people. Intriguing query. That query. Reflecting.
Find an animal core? I'm not how did, let me see.
Reflecting. Memory engaged. By the will of Set, please state your query.
It worked! Prognosticator, tell me what the fates have in store for Comet of Slagtown.
Reflecting. Charting possible outcomes. Comet of Slagtown. Minimum income, inferior quality of life.
Great, you know all about me. But what does it mean? What's my future, you stupid construct?
Query. Reflecting. Prognostication. Factors even activated. Poor quality of life, security protocols, starvation, depression, and ultimately, death.
Perfectly dire. Just what I expected. And what about my friend here?
Reflecting. No relevant data in memory vaults. Error occurred.
Interest by doing Palbat.
Data collection activated. Initiating security protocols.
trap, taking it. One can own it. You did trap.
You sure about this, Comet? Remember what happened to your mother.
With the outsiders.
I'm sorry. I'm not sure.
Prognosticator is a fraud.
Well, I don't got even in this ever gleaming city.
Thank you both for coming.
Of course, old friend. You seem troubled. More troubled than usual, I mean.
Perceptive, as always. I do not wish to diminish your achievement, but Nocturnal's defeat here will be short-lived. What's more, she does not act alone. A third enemy looms at the edge of my sight. Their covetous eyes are now fixed on the Somerset Isles.
Then we should inform the rest of the Sijix. We'll need to prepare.
I will inform them personally. I have a separate task for you, Devaith. Take the skeleton. Keep it hidden for as long as you can. I trust that this task pleases you. After all, your love of such trinkets is what brought you here in the first place.
Sometimes I wonder if you see too much. I will keep it safe.
Farewell. I haven't visited this memorial for centuries, but even I remind us every now and again. I don't. Vivek is my brother. Yes. Isham? By shuffle? Indeed. Compel. Yes. I am one. I don't. Almalek, the Vecna, she believes not in the slightest. I ensure nocturnal is not. I have prepared. Do you like it? I know. I sometimes, I suffer, indeed, compelled. Then I pity you. I've met few heroes like you.
What? You did it! Yes, my... Return to Slack. We think so.
Art.
People of Slagtown, I bring you a revelation.
Please.
My faith in you, the clockwork apostles have taught me a... our time, and I have...
He's not looking, is he?
It's all right. Let it all out.
Hello? That's great! I hate you.
No.
Well, it's pretty... When you put it like that, it does seem like a lot. Another slag.
Hey, Bren. Maybe send your friend to the guild traders. They're trapping in all sorts. You, working with Brangolin, come this way.
I have many functions to help you with your purchases.
Oh, I know, supposedly. The other. Believe you when I see it. If you do pull it off, meet me in Slagtown.
Raynor, you let me walk all over you. There's a difference between cordial and compliant.
You told me to play nice with others. Now you complain?
Sorry.
I don't have to listen.
Before I... What I... There are... Like... No. Like Quama was...
Thank you. Divine clockworks protect you, resident.
genuine Elden Root liquor. Promise you. I'll get out of here before you give it to him.
Hello. This is incredible. Now that I've got one more, you really are the best. Everybody down. Oh, only that they're probably more dangerous.
If I do, you'll never find...
comrade, to me.
Comrade!
A pure soul, Yosha. You'll fail.
She almost had me. Thank you, comrade. Just need a moment. I heard her. Comrade.
You are the sun on my scales, Gump. Sooth, you've done a great service for the Guild. I'll look for you. Of course. Yafnir. Interesting. Not long. Yafnir. Interesting. Not long.
Gareth doesn't appreciate my contributions to our partnership. She thinks I'd be lost without her. Well, it's a fascinating... There are a number. Say what... She also thinks I've... Maybe one day I can return with an entire team. For now, let's move on. What a magnificent monolith! Kirith uses...
Totem beacon activated. Initiating security protocols.
I have what I need. We're done. I wonder... Ah. notice the perfect symmetry, the total roundness of the form, and the way it reacted to simple magical impulses? Incredible! If memory serves, the chimes sounded similar to the ones that ring in the Brass Fortress.
I was worried sick about you. Did everything go?
He does.
Kira? Well, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have stormed off like that. I blame all this metal. I think I'm getting a rash.
I'm sorry. You said something.
See you again. We'll just pop it up. Perfect.
I'm warning you. Don't even think you can hassle me just because I'm an apostle. Wait, so that's where Brassy went. He must have taken a wrong turn or been swept away by the oil in the pipes. I thought it lost him forever. Oh, well, not to say that I'm so attached to a mere toy. I just didn't want to lose all that data. Else would I put Brassy in the pipes? I want to... Set bless you.
All right, friends. The guest of honor has arrived. cooked up something special for you all. Soon to be favorites, I'm sure. For you, Kara, a mushroom-filtered meat stew. No more of that overwhelming metallic tang, I promise. And for you, Maurice, root liqueur marinated fabric chop neatly braised, soon to put Slagtown on the culinary map. And finally, Tubaby, the crown jewel of my feast, hand-fed Nick's fillets in a mushroom and root liqueur reduction.
You shouldn't have.
And for my newest friend, I have a special treat.
I don't think...
I never would... Nothing too difficult, I promise.
All right. Here goes.
Might need a little nip of that liquor after this. Delicious.
Hey! Run! This is good! Yeah, you did it! Oh, my. There is a hint of home in this. Thank you.
Thank you. feel so well.
Thank you.
At this point,
do I look like a patient person?
Get out. In a foul mood. I'm sorry. You don't belong here.
You're not allowed in here.
What is it? What do you want?
You should leave. You know what's good for you.
You're not welcome here.
Visit the shops and markets, be sure to tell them the Daggerfall guard did.
The king.
honor and steel. Lost a brother to Captain Blackheart and his murderous crew. Thank you for serving him justice.
For the Knights of the King.
A word. The Guild has need of you, comrade.
Thank you.
Akatosh on high, first of the eight, provides wisdom. He blesses the crown of King Casimir and lends his symbol to the Daggerfall crest.
Hope you like trespassers.
The same way you got in.
There's going to be trouble if you stay here.
I know how it sounds, but it's true. Someone did what the Lion Guard couldn't and saved the city.
I'm just happy that Tamlorn is safe. A baker there makes the best bread. It's warm and cheap.
What?
This loitering is starting to annoy me.
It's time for you to go.
Certainly real. I married one.
Red diamond, the heart and soul of men. Red diamond, red diamond.
Thank you.
makes me sick. I'm going to make this hurt!
Hello there.
anything I can do.
Got a Clockwork City quest where you gotta run around and find. Just realized probably this whole stream I've had my microphone off. Sorry about that. Oopsie. Why? Oh, I'm not stealing, it's just okay.
Not the effect I was looking for.
I'm busy.
I'm going to die. It's probably my fault.
Alert the guard!
Crap, there's another one. You know what, before I get killed and lose all the stuff, well, the one thing that I've collected.
The Midnight Union kidnapped my wife.
The hell, that scared the hell out of me. Did not even realize I had my microphone off. How crazy is that? Talking all that crap to NPCs and but I gotta clear this bounty before I get my ass killed. Spent an hour looking for combs and whatnot. It's retarded. But
no questions, only this.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Really? You got a loading screen just going into the damn fighter's guild? Here we go again on the loading screen, really? Two pings.
do you want? No, you're not allowed in here.
Leave or face the guards. Your choice. You're not leaving? This should be fun.
Hey! The lawbreaker's getting away!
No more warnings. Get out.
Guards on their way. Get out. Trouble now. Should have left while you had the chance.
The guard will be here any second.
Arouse the guards!
Let me be clear.
Beckon the guards! What's your problem? Get out of here!
I have to summon a guard?
Think you can just barge in like this?
You from the Iron Wheel. You will always owe me, Zira.
You've been busy, my friend.
Can't thank you enough.
Ah, what a...
I don't know what your game is, but stop that. It's unsettling.
Thank you.
stop a moment.
Hold, traveler.
The guild has need of you, comrade.
What? You're right. At first, I thought those nasty little teeth were the worst part.
How are you doing? What we owe. We are ex. What we owe. We are ex.
Enough, criminal! Time to pay up. You can run if you want.
Ah, we could have made a deal!
Thank you.
awake.
Alright, that's enough of that. Let's see what's in those little coffers I got. I'm bored trying to find these damn little trinkets. Oh, there's the new crafting stuff. Huh.